Hello everyone. Today we will talk about world's most important room, a room which is made with a future perspective, which offers long-term protection for one of the most important natural resources on earth. Yes, we're gonna talk about the Svalbard Global Seed Vault. Svalbard Global Seed Vault is basically a seed bank जिसमें अलग अलग कंट्रीज के जीन बैंक से लाए गए सीड्स को प्रिजर्व करके रखा जाता है सो दैट दे कैन बी यूज्ड इन टफ टाइम्स। इट हैज कैपेसिटी टू स्टोर 4.5 मिलियन सीड सैंपल्स कंटेनिंग 500 सीड्स ऑफ ईच सैंपल सील्ड इन एन एल्यूमिनियम बैग। हाउएवर स्टोरिंग जेनेटिकली मॉडिफाइड सीड्स आर प्रोहिबिटेड। At present, there are 1 million seed samples from 73 different countries. It is located 120 meters inside a sandstone mountain off Spitsbergen Island of Norway, which is 650 miles away from North Pole. और इस location को choose करने के पीछे there is a reason that it lacked tectonic activities. और ये sea level से 130 meter ऊपर है, so in case ice melt होती है, then too the place will remain dry and safe. The vault is artificially cooled at minus 18 degrees Celsius, so the low temperature and limited access to oxygen will ensure delayed seed aging. And जो भी country यहाँ samples deposit करती है, वो Norwegian government के साथ एक agreement sign करती है, which says that these samples are owned by the depositor country and only they can withdraw them in case of emergency. Like Syria did, when due to war, their gene bank lost all their samples, they withdrew their sample from the global seed vault. Now let's have a look of this clip, which will show us how this bank really looks like. It was formed by Carrie Flahr, an American agriculturalist, in association with the Consultative Group on International Agricultural Research on 26th February 2008, and managed by three organizations, namely the Norwegian government, the Crop Trust, and the Nordic Genetic Resource Center. Norwegian government and Crop Trust मिलकर वॉल्ट का ऑपरेशन कॉस्ट बेयर करते हैं, जिन्हें डिफरेंट फाउंडेशंस और कंट्रीज फंड प्रोवाइड करते हैं. The aim of this vault is to provide a safety net against accidental loss of diversity in traditional gene banks. यानी अगर किसी कंट्री में वॉर, नेचुरल क्लैमिटी, थेफ्ट और मे बी क्लाइमेट चेंज किसी भी वजह से जीन बैंक से वो सैंपल्स लॉस्ट हो जाते हैं तो इट एक्ट्स एज अ बैकअप ऑफ दोज सैंपल्स एंड दैट्स व्हाई इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज डूम्स डे वॉल्ट. द रूफ and wall entrance are filled with highly reflective stainless steel mirrors and prisms. The installation reflects polar light in the summer months, while in winter, a network of 200 fiber optics gives the piece a muted greenish, turquoise and white light. Just like this global seed vault, we in India too have a doomsday vault, which is located at Changla in Ladakh at a height of 17,300 feet with a capacity to store 5,000 seed samples. It was formed by the National Bureau of Plant Genetic Resource, which comes under Indian Council of Agricultural Research, and the Defence Institute of High Altitude Research, which comes under Defence Research and Development Organization in 2010. It is an additional storage or a safety duplicate for the seeds at National Gene Bank in Delhi, or India ne apne gene bank se 25 samples of pigeon pea, which is a very special crop of India, Svalbard seed vault mein deposit kiya hai. With this, we come to the end of this video. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe to our channel.